the WWE Universe with an electric feeling here tonight. We are sold out and raring to go.
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
An all-out brawl. This match is not an impressive display of holds. This is a war. A war where two men are going to attempt to tear each other limb from limb and pulverize one another beyond recognition. And we have a front row seat.
And guys, we've been coming to Australia for decades, and this reaction right now is a lot of the reason why.
Suicide dive.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Two.
Just caught flush.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Oof, kick finds it.
Seven. Eight. Nine.
And a knee stop.
What a stalemate. This one's a draw.
We have a developing situation backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows. And they're ready to go in the backstage area.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg. Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Oh!
Oh, what a forearm.
He got out of the way.
Harsh impact.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake. He might have been waiting on that one.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wicked body shot.
Face first.
Flapjack.
Tying up the legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh.
Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Ooh. Spine buster.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Curtain call.
Ooh. Scoop slam.
Boom. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom, what impact.
That is a great
black mask.
Golly.
Quick takedown there. Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex. Roundhouse kick.
What a counter!
German suplex!
Oh man, a little extra.
There's no way someone can get up.
She seemingly always has that makes her so easy to like.
Yeah, it's just a shame that more people around here don't share that same trait. It seems like there are way too many people in the locker room who are only out for themselves.
It looks like we're ready to do back.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh my God, what impact.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Ready for takeoff.
Single leg drop kick.
Just ruthless.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She continues to press forward.
Pump handle slam.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Changes her fortune there.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Oh, and another strong kick.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Ooh.
Drop. Watch out!
Running bulldog. Oh, look at this. The power.
Hellacious power slam.
She's going for the cover.
One, two,
a kick out. This one's not over yet.
Not yet.
Carry.
Nice takedown.
Ooh!
Using the ropes.
Bam! Springboard roundhouse. Good night.
What do we got here?
Power from the suplex.
She's got her.
Suplex! You can't take much.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two,
another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
A striking blow.
Big time impact from way up high.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top! Just stamped her ticket to victory.
That has to feel good, especially considering
cover. Shoulders are down.
Over the rival. Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Here is your winner.
The referee's three count ends this one. And there's your winner, folks.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.
His opponent from Queens, New York, weighing in at 320 pounds, one half of the Kareem Owens.
Here we go. This is a match a lot of these people came to see tonight, and with good reason, Michael. This one's a brewing for...
Okay, guys, here we go. And guys, we've been coming to Australia for decades, and this reaction right now is a lot of the reason why.
Right across the face.
They're struggling for control right now. Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, huge big boot.
Down with a power bomb. I got right to the gut.
Hits him with a gut wrench suplex.
What impact! An incredible combination. This match grinded him down a little.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. From the outside, are you kidding me?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
No way.
Don't do it.
Exploder suplex.
His shoulders are down.
Whoa. This one's far from over.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Tough spot to be in. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
You have to wonder what brought him out here tonight. Let's see where this goes.
Cross the shoulders. Up and...
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. He's hoping at it quickly.
One, two,
kick out.
That would have been a shocker.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, clothesline.
He's lost some of his wind now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win.
And he kicks out.
Remarkable.
Amazing reflexes on display. Impressive strike combination.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
And a kick out at only one.
Not yet. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Dark matter.
Shoulders on the mat. He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Power slam.
Good night.
He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was a win.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kareem Owens.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.